zdravo.
Ćao.
Došli smo na Šri Lanku i želimo da vam prenesemo odavde jednu vrlo interesantnu priču o kafi. Ovde kafa više nije tako popularna kao što je nekada bila, sada se ovde mnogo više pije čaj i za to je zaslužno malo vreme, malo...
Jedna bolest koja je ovde zahvatila biljku kafe. Inače, ovde su nekada postojale ogromne plantaže kafe i Šri Lanka je bila jedna od najvećih proizvođača. Nakon te bolesti koja je napala biljku, oni su morali nešto da urade. Sasvim slučajno je došao ovde čaj, videli su da biljka sasvim dobro uspeva, da bi od toga moglo nešto da se napravi. Ono što je interesantno ovde, to je da oni i dalje koriste kafu, i dalje piju kafu, i dalje uživaju kafi i zato smo mi videli, da kažem, priliku da popričamo sa nekim ovde, da vidimo kako piju kafu, kako je pripremaju, da li uživaju kafi i odlučili smo da mi njima skuvamo našu kafu. Mi smo ovdje već pili njihovu kafu.
Da, već nekoliko puta smo je pili, naravno, što za doručak, što ovako tokom dana. Kada smo došli, oni su nam odmah servirali kafu, međutim, i u tom trenutku nismo bili sigurni da li su nam dali crni čaj ili su nam dali kafu, zato što je ta kafa mnogo drugačijeg i slabijeg intenziteta i ukusa od one koju mi inače pijemo svakog jutra. Što vi znate, da smo mi jako veliki fanovi kafe i jednostavno bez kafe ne možemo da funkcionišemo.
Zato smo jedva čekali momenat da iskuvamo našu kafu.
Da, i našli smo priliku, probali smo da se snađemo, dala nam je gospođa Lonac, dala nam je vodu i mi smo poneli našu kafu, pa možete da pogledate kako je sve to izgledalo.
Bilo je vrlo zanimljivo.
Veoma.
Are you ready?
Okay.
A little bit nervous?
No problem.
Don't be.
No, no.
Just chit-chat. Okay. First of all, thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Can you tell us your name?
My name is Lata. Lata.
Lata.
Yes.
Lata. Okay, it's easy to say. Yes. Lata. Okay, yes. My name is Sasha.
Hi, hi, Amalia.
We want to talk about coffee. We know that Sri Lanka was a big producer of coffee.
Yes.
What happened?
That is climate changing time. Okay. That sometimes trees die. That's right. These days the climate changing. Not like before.
Okay.
Before is season time. Season time means December to April. That is season time. But these days, sometimes raining, sometimes no rain. All the climate changing. That's why this problem for coffee.
Okay, for coffee that was a problem.
Yeah,
so
that's a problem.
You decide to resolve that problem. How? What will you do?
That is very difficult because of the weather. You cannot change the weather. No?
Yeah.
Sometimes heavy rain comes, then very hot. Windy, so weather you cannot change, so it's difficult.
Okay, what about tea? Then you decide to bring tea here on Sri Lanka.
Yeah, tea is no problem. If every day raining, it's mostly not dying tea trees.
And now you produce tea more than coffee. Do you produce any coffee?
No,
not
anything. Okay, but you drink coffee.
Yeah,
on Sri Lanka. When you drink coffee, is it something like in the morning, traditional drinking coffee, or what?
Sometimes morning time drinking, or after you are waking, bed time we are drinking.
Okay.
But when you are going to bed, plain coffee, not milk.
Without milk?
Without milk. If you put milk, no sleep comes.
Really?
Yeah, no sleep comes.
And you use coffee for some healing? For what? For stomach problems?
Yeah,
or?
Yeah, for stomach problems. Black coffee without sugar.
No sugar,
that
no milk.
No milk, no nothing.
Only coffee.
And that is like a medicine for us.
What about headache?
Headache also sometimes some people drinking, but without milk.
Okay, because in our country they always when they have a headache,
yeah,
they drink coffee.
Yes.
That's something like medicine.
Yes,
for,
yes.
For... Now it's time to show me how you make coffee here in Sri Lanka.
Yeah.
Then I'll show you something to you.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Okay.
Let's go.
This coffee for 1 cup.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's
I put it here. Okay.
Great. And can I smell that?
You can. This is the best coffee. Good. Okay. Now you put water.
Yeah.
Here. You must close here for a few minutes.
2 minutes.
Yes. Put this on a little bit. Must stir a little bit. ready to use. And if you like, you can drink also. No problem, this is nice. You can drink. If you want, you can drink. Okay? Yeah, you can.
Veoma lepa, samo što kažem, mnogo je slabija nego za razliku od one koje mi je reče.
E, hoću.
Ajde. E, sad dobro bolje. Čekaj.
Dobro. Hvala drugače, zato što on je bio tako malo slabiji.
Da. Ne, apsolutno nije kao naša.
Nije kao naša.
Pa ajde, možemo da kažemo da su oni više majstori onda za čajnje uzme kafu, to možemo da povučemo. Mislim da nije napravljeno nije kafu, onda proba naša.
Da, definitivno, mislim da je vreme.
Da proba naša.
Now we're gonna make you kafu. Njihova kafa je dosta slabija, oni stave bukvalno jednu kašičicu kafe, preliju vodom, ostave 2-3 minuta i to je to. Naša kafa se puno drugačije, kao što znate. Kada je probamo, osjetimo neki onako kao da nije završeno, meni tako delo je uvek. Kad god je pijem, uvek imam utisak kao da nije završeno, kao da treba da se skuva, kao da
je
inače. Ona će sad nama da donese nešto u čemu mi možemo da prokuvamo našu vodu i da skuvamo našu kafu. I došli smo u njihovu kuhinju, sad ćemo mi da napravimo našu kafu. Malo je mnogo drugačije nego kod nas, ali utapimo s toj vodu i tako da se mi prilagođavamo. Nemamo dezvu, mi smo poneli u kuba. Imamo jednu šepicu, mogu da kažem tako, šepicu. Sad ćemo da probamo da skuvamo kafu, da vidimo kako će to da izgleda, zato što je voda drugačija od
vaše.
Tako da evo sad voda kuva, pa... Ok, ne vidite? Can I pee at the cup which is?
Three,
yeah? Yeah, it's three. And now...
You want the power?
No.
No. We need to go... this need to go back on the fire.
Again?
You know? Yeah, yeah. You see it's boiling?
And you'll see the foam.
Yeah, bubble.
Yeah. And now we're ready.
You see? No?
Okay. There's a difference.
Yeah.
And now it goes here.
We can.
You can do it.
Time to try what we make. Yeah. First, you can just smell it. Is it like your coffee? Try it. Oh. Like this. Try to smell. Is it like your coffee or there is something different?
It's
What's the difference? What do you feel?
One...
Stronger flavor.
Yeah,
it's stronger. It's hot. I don't know, can you drink hot? But
delicious.
Here and here.
Yeah,
it's
very
strong.
Delicious and strong coffee. Stronger than other coffee.
Stronger than your, yeah.
This is the best, I think.
Really?
Yeah, this is the best coffee. But we can call for this coffee.
This best. Is coffee?
Coffee.
When you talk about tea, oh my god, your tea is something amazing.
Yes, yes.
So for us, first place for coffee, your first place for tea, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, that's nice. Thank you for your time.
Okay,
thank you. You're so kind. Thank you.
Thank you.
And how you say, I don't know, Ayubowa?
Ayubowa.
Like this?
Ayubowa.
Ayubowa.
Yes.
Okay, Ayubowa. Okay, thank you very much. Okay. Thank you.